साई भानु कास्टिंग इज अ स्मॉल स्केल इंडस्ट्री एंगेज्ड इन मैन्युफैक्चरिंग एलॉय स्टील कास्टिंग्स फॉर स्टोन क्रशर्स लाइक जॉ प्लेट्स कोन्स एटसेट्रा एंड ऑल्सो सीमेंट प्लांट एंड सिलरीज एंड एक्सकवेटर टूथ पॉइंट कास्टिंग्स. They have a 2.5 ton medium frequency electric induction furnace, with the help of which they could be able to produce quality melt of alloy cast iron and steel castings, as the final quality of the metal casting primarily depends on the melting equipment and the melting techniques adopted. They have imported the best spectrometer of the world from Germany for the chemical analysis of molten metal, from which they could be able to give the test certificate to their customers specifying the metal composition as ordered by the customer. They have the total sand plant for CO2 sand molding and no bake molding to make molds according to the shapes and sizes of the given item with the help of teak wood or aluminum patterns. They have a full-fledged 15 tons double girdery oat cranes facility throughout the shed area of 25,000 square feet to reduce labor cost. Shri Sai Bhanu Casting has achieved success under the visionary guidelines and able leadership of its founder Dr. Ramesh Tiparani PhD, who is well qualified technically and had a valuable experience of 23 plus years. Established in the year 2011, based in Vijayawada, Andhra Pradesh, it is one of the fastest growing companies in India. India 5000 Best MSME Awards 2020. For quality excellence, goes to Shri Sai Bhanu Casting.